I'm sorry to inform you, but your abortion has failed.
No!
My vacation's ending, I'm coming home late.
You know, in my last life, I feel like I was a king.
Well, how does that make you feel?
It makes me feel like, you know, I just don't belong.
Well, that's because you don't belong, Ed. You're gonna kill your dad and marry your mom, and it's gonna be a really bad life for you. Ed? Ed? Ed! You're adopted!
I'll see you or I won't. Whatever.
Stupid therapist. Stupid life.
Hate keeps his head up and walks through the street.
Mom? Dad? I need to talk.
We know, Ed. Sit down.
What is it?
You're adopted.
What? Dad? Is it true?
Yes, Ed. It is true. And while we're on the topic, you are 35 years old, and we feel like you need to leave this house, okay? Go anywhere except this house. We don't care.
But I make up my own life. I want to leave. I'm gonna leave.
To hold, to care.
It's a sphinx!
The cat?
No, it's a sphinx!
Alright, I got this.
Moon or the stars.
Are you okay?
Yes! Thank you, you saved me from the sphinx! I'm Josie!
Hi! I'm
you,
Ed!
We're now married because you defeated the vicious sphinx!
What?
You are now my king! Of thieves!
Thieves!
Come into my palace!
I will go into your palace! Wait.
But tears.
Hey, I'm washing the tip.
I'm leaving you.
Oh, alright. Okay. This is weird. Come in.
Hey.
What's up?
I'm C-Ron.
Uh-huh.
And I sort of just saw my sister Josie leave just then.
That just happened, yeah.
And today's rent day, So you're gonna have to pay the rent.
Well, I got a note.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, let's see what this says.
Mm-hmm. That just happened.
Yeah. Get out of my house.
Just wanting a phone call or some kind of sound. That the one that she cares for, who's out of his mind, will make it back safe to her arms. Hate stumbles forward and leans in the door.
I just don't belong now.
That's because you don't belong.
I don't know what to say now. I'm sorry.
Oh. Help, a sphinx!
What can I do?
It's a sphinx!
The cat?
No, it's a sphinx!
I got it.
Uh-huh. Yeah. See what this note says.
Shrugging off the dust of memories, though it's soaring still above your head. It is out of sight, none shall see.
Oh, stop.
Reese!
Stop.
Oh, there's a light. Like it's good to be alive. And I'm a famous rapper even when the pads are all crooked. I can show you how to do-si-do. I can show you how to scratch a record. I can take apart the remote control, and I can almost put it back together. I can tie a knot in a cherry stem. I can tell you about Leif Erikson. I know all the words to De Colores, and I'm proud to be an American. Me and my friends are platypus. Me and my friend made a comic book.
There's a spanner in the works, you know. You gotta step up your game to make it to the top, so go. Got a little competition, oh, you're gonna find out how to cope with living on your own. Oh, 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 oh. Let's make this happen, girl. We're gonna show the world that something good could work, and it could work for you, and you know that it will. Let's get this started, girl. We're moving up, we're moving.